see if anything can get in the face, even. Any sound would play like what happened the night before. Turns out the device actually contains some memory. How the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those questions off, where the hell was this thing before?